Hello, this is Stanley George Hickman. He lived between 1890 and 1912. He and his brothers were emigrating to Canada on the RMS Titanic. Unfortunately, all three died in the disaster.